Are you tired of putting in effort for your victories?
Yeah.
Well, introducing the one and only Luna, the hero that requires absolutely no effort at all, and always fucking wins. Like, no, seriously, she won't even know what the word defeat means.
What the fuck is this shit?
Luna's Q is called Lucent Beam, which is a single target nuke that stuns for 0.6 seconds. And it is so fucking annoying to lean against, holy shit. I mean, just check out the fucking range on this shit. I mean, look at it. Holy shit, it may as well just be fucking global. I mean, if you highlight the ability, it says the range is right here, but it should be just around about here or even here. Alright, anyways, moving on to Luna's W, Moonglaive, which basically allows Luna's auto-attacks to ricochet off of enemy opponents and hit others around nearby. And by others, I mean absolutely fucking everything. It even hits your towers and your structures. I mean, come on, are you seeing this shit? She's supposed to be only fighting with one glaive, but meanwhile, there are like 8 fucking million around your goddamn base.
What do I do? What am I supposed to do against this shit?
Guys? Are we gonna defend our base, or are we just gonna sit here and watch Luna just destroy our whole base, slowly but surely? Guys?
I'm panicking!
Alright, I'm just gonna wait until one of you guys initiate, and I'll... fuck this shit, I'm AFK.
And boy, oh boy, does it make you money. Like, you can literally stack ancients like 10 or 15 times and it won't even matter. You'll make gold so fast on this hero, you actually need to take time in the shop and look at what you need to buy. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. I'm laughing straight to the bank with this. And now Luna's E, Lunar's Blessing, basically increases the damage of herself and the allies by, oh my god, quite a bit. I mean, holy shit, that's 14 extra damage in the early game laning phase. The enemy team will just be begging you for a last hit. Come on, Earthshaker, just give me one. Let me get one last hit, come on.
Alright, never mind.
Okay, how about this one? Let me get this one, alright? Just one of them, alright? Okay, never mind. Alright, please, guys, come on, I have a family to feed. Just one. I just want a fucking tango, please. Oh my god, please! And finally, Luna's ulti, Eclipse, which basically clusterfucks an area around you, damaging all enemies nearby with the current level of your Q. So you typically want to use this on an isolated enemy like that fucking axe who keeps farming your goddamn minions. Yeah! Take that shit, axe! Fuck you! But hands down, one of the most funnest things you can do with this here is to go up to an enemy team and act like you've made a mistake.
Oh hey team, I'm here, do you guys need help? Oh gosh, I hope there isn't an enemy team right in front of my face waiting to pounce on me. Oh gosh, no! Oh no, team, help me, my tits! Oh shit! Oh thanks team, I'm just gonna walk back and
activate my fucking ultimate, you fuck you guys, shut the fuck down!
Oh fuck are you, chica!
Oh where do you think you are going, you son of a bitch? Come here, I'm the fucking juggernaut, I will juggernaut you, oh fuck, oh shit, fuck are you, Viper!
This is seriously one of the coolest and best abilities in the game, because you literally can 1v1 anyone on the team no matter how fed they are. Like right here, I 1v1-
Fuck are you, Earthshaker!
And that's all you need to know about Luna. A pretty awesome and all-around solid carry to use in pubs. She actually really isn't as bad and as broken as I showed you guys that she would be. Just make sure you don't let her farm for half an hour or else, you know.
Why aren't you dying? Why are you so fucking strong? Fuck are you, Luna!